Good evening and welcome to our evening edition tonight. Fire broke out at 8:30 this morning, damaging a building that gave shelter to women and children in need. The fire forced the evacuation of the Connors Center, a part of the Lighthouse Mission. At the time of the blaze, there were 14 adults and 4 children inside, and all escaped safely. Firefighters say they could see smoke on all 3 floors of the building when they arrived on scene.
Fire seemed to originate from a couch and extended up to the wall right behind the couch. The main damage to the building was smoke throughout the building.
Reverend Tim Fagg of the Lighthouse Mission told us any women or children seeking shelter tonight through the Lighthouse Mission will need to go to the main Lighthouse Mission building located at 1450 Wabash Avenue. If you'd like to donate money to the Lighthouse Mission in their time of need right now, log on to www.thlhm.org.